And there's been a surge in cases in Mumbai and Maharashtra. Mumbai reported 602 fresh cases of COVID. That's the highest single-day spike in 77 days. Section 144 has been put in place to prevent large gatherings, while the Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray held a review meeting yesterday evening.
The shadow of COVID once again in Mumbai, just ahead of Christmas and New Year festivities.
लोगों का भी गलती है, उन लोग भी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी नहीं ले रहे कि मास्क नहीं लगाते हैं, डिस्टेंस मेंटेनेंस करते हैं।
ये जो नियम है ये हमारे अच्छे के लिए, हमारे भले के लिए, तो मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि हमको सबको वो फॉलो करने चाहिए जो गाइडलाइंस गवर्नमेंट ने दी है, न्यू गाइडलाइंस जो दी है उनको भी हमको फॉलो करना चाहिए।
सेक्शन 144 टू प्रिवेंट लार्ज गैदरिंग्स हैज बीन इम्पोज्ड। इवन एज इन द पास्ट 24 आवर्स 602 न्यू केसेस हैव बीन रिपोर्टेड, द हाईएस्ट इन 77 डेज। Maharashtra also reporting the highest cases in the last 48 days. Of these, the maximum cases appear to be emerging out of clusters in areas surrounding Mumbai and Pune. 83% of the total cases in Maharashtra are from these two cities. 59% of the patients are in hospital and 41% are in home quarantine. The active cases in Mumbai have gone up dramatically in the last week.
बहुत सारे लोग यूरोप से और दूसरे देशों से यहाँ क्रिसमस की हॉलीडेज पे आते हैं, तो जनवरी 15 तक एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन को काफ़ी सतर्क रहना है। और जो हमारे काकानी साहब ने बिल्कुल इसका निर्देश दिया है कि जनवरी 15 तक ये लोग आएंगे, फिर फर्स्ट हफ्ते में चले जाएंगे और उसके बाद में 8 या 10 दिन तक हमें काफ़ी सतर्क रहना पड़ेगा और जो स्टैंडर्ड प्रिकॉशंस है कोरोना के उस पर तेज ध्यान देंगे।
What is worrying is that even the vaccination coverage is not adequate. In Maharashtra, 87% of the population has received only the first dose. Complete vaccination coverage has reached only 55% of the people eligible for the vaccine. The government has now started imposing restrictions in many places. But the increase in COVID numbers in Mumbai and Pune is a matter of concern. With Pooja Bharadwaj in Mumbai, Bureau Report, NDTV.
So Mumbai recording over 600 new COVID cases yesterday has rung alarm bells. Maharashtra Chief Minister met the task force in the evening amid the spike in cases in Mumbai. Well, let's go across to Sohit now for more. And Sohit, so what happened at that review meeting that took place yesterday evening?
Well, Gargi, the meeting happened around 10 p.m. yesterday night, in fact. And since the Chief Minister hasn't come into the office, this happened via video conferencing. And this is happening amid the growing COVID cases in the state. And in the meeting, the Chief Minister asked the COVID task force to take more preventive measures to check the spread, which means that what our sources told us that today, in the next 24 hours, there will be a fresh guidelines issued for 25th December as well as for 31st January. So we can say that the new guidelines will suggest enforcing strict restrictions will also be imposed on crowd gathering in hotels and restaurants as well as along with weddings and get-together. Now, this is happening because we know that there has been a constant rise in the cases across the state. So even if you look at the cases in Mumbai, it has been increasing every day. In the last 24 hours, Mumbai saw 602 fresh cases, which is the highest single-day spike in the last 77 days. So this was the reason. In fact, even Maharashtra saw 1,179 new COVID cases reported in the state. And since even the Omicron cases are continuously in rise, there have been a total of 88 patients infected with Omicron variant in Maharashtra, the highest in the country. These meeting happened, and now fresh guidelines will be issued today. And it will be important to see that what will be happening in these fresh guidelines, because as we know, many of the citizens have already made plans for Christmas as well as for New Year. And just 24 hours before the Christmas, this new fresh guideline is expected to come out today. And what we are listening is that there will be fresh restrictions as well as more restrictions that will be coming in this new guideline.